Hi, my name is Yaren Odabaş. I am third year student of the Atılım University at the Nutrition and Dietetics Department. Apart from my university, I am one of the national key contacts of Turkey for European Network of Dietetic Students, which is called EN Diet. It's embedded in IFAD. The main purpose of this team is sharing experiences, collaborating all students in Europe region, and also promoting nutrition and dietetics in all over the Europe. I am very proud of to be this international team. Also, I am one of the young leader candidates at the Starting Point Academy, which is established by the Turkey Informatics Foundation. I am trying to develop 21st century skills in the best way, so I am getting education from the experts in the relevant area, such as self-awareness, digital literacy, developing technologies, sustainability, and entrepreneurship. I worked in two different research projects before. Now I am working in a third research project with my head of department. This project aims to investigate relationship between nutrition and COVID-19. In my second year, I also worked as a student administrative assistant for my nutrition and dietetic department. I come from Samsung with full scholarship to study in this department, and this is my first time to study in English. Studying in English has a huge impact on my development and getting all these opportunities. I believe being in Atılım University will play an important role in my future.